What is up, my beautiful little biscuits, and welcome back to Don't Starve Together. I don't remember where we left off, but we're gonna...
left off my computer dying.
Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
My audio decided to not...
It was such an exciting highlight. Can't wait to put it on my funny lol reel.
And I fixed it. It was the small texture thing. I turned it off and reset my game, and now everything looks so much better.
Nice. There you go, sorry. Oh, I should put the frog legs in there, too.
Yeah, you should.
You should do that.
We have 15 meeples now and 3 fish sticks.
We're low on berries. Unless you guys are carrying them.
I'm not.
No, I'm gathering berries right now.
I was gonna say, how do we go through so many? But do carrots work as berries?
Yeah,
do?
We can still use the carrots as berries in things to make the meeples.
Okay, I'm just making more meatballs from these frog legs real quick.
I'm also eating a salad, so in case you hear me chomping.
How dare you eat while recording?
I know, right?
I know, right? Yeah. That was great. Top quality memes.
Alright, I'm gonna go looking for Glommer. I don't know when the next full moon is gonna be, but I would really love to be on top of that next time we have one. Glommer is a little companion that follows you around, and he buffs your sanity.
Nice.
Yeah.
Alright, we're moving the rocks down to the second row. Doxy, just a heads up.
Okay.
Just because it's getting full. And it's gonna be like, one is rocks, one's gonna be for gold, the other one's gonna be for flint, that sort of stuff.
Is that enough berry bushes, or do you want me to make a shovel and go gather some?
Oh, I filled up the rocks, flint, gold chest, so feel free to make yourself regal tools.
Yeah, I've moved the rocks down to a different one. I mean, I'm gonna go for more berry bushes, sure. We're running low on wood, so I'm gonna grab a bunch today.
I just
today.
Solo killed a spider nest. I was quiet, so intense the whole time. Two ones. I was just like, oh my god. Oh, my spear just broke. God damn it. My spear broke.
Well, if somebody wants to go dig up the graveyard, I'm
immune to ghosts, so I should go and do that.
Yeah, and then we might be able to get gems, which I think can make us better weapons. I don't remember if that's a mod or not.
Well, I'm gonna go and have a look anyway.
So. I need
a shovel, so I come back and get one.
I guess the last time I played this, was me, you, Silent Rose, and a.
And Silent Rose is a big old fan of them mods.
Yeah, so.
We have lots of berries.
I don't believe in cheating. Okay.
We should harvest. There's fucking turkeys going to attack our berries. If someone can harvest them, that'd be great.
I mean.
It's a real. But we're going to lose them all.
We're not going to lose them all.
I think we are. They're here. An army of them are coming.
There was only two berries even for them when I
There's a lot more now.
No, they're finally starting to grow because I put all this up at the same time.
Nice.
All right, put them away where it's.
Yeah.
Found another one of those marble pieces.
You want me to dig up the graveyard? That's what you want me to do.
Oh, hello. Is that a trap up there or something?
Some saplings up right here.
I need a fucking spear. Oh, no. I need a fucking shovel, is what I need. Tools. How do I make a shovel?
Make a gold one from the gold in the chest.
I haven't got any sticks either, unfortunately.
Hi. I have a single stick for you.
I'm bringing some frog legs home.
I need two, unfortunately.
Well, we'll get more in a bit.
No, we won't. We're just gonna die.
There should be sticks in a chest somewhere, I think.
Nah, there's not. I just checked.
So, 3 berries and frog legs, right?
3 berries and frog legs should work, yeah. I've got some monster meat as well on me.
3 berries and frog legs is gonna make a Froggle Bunwitch.
Oh, that'll do.
Yeah.
Anything.
A Froggle Bunwitch.
Mm-hmm.
That is an interesting thing that I've never heard of before.
You don't want to. There's sounds... meatballs cooking in that wonder.
Sounds fake.
Hang on, I'm just putting my stuff in and you can go in and knock your stuff out. If you could cook some of this stuff, Jeff, that'd be great.
My ultimate goal is to... I don't know when winter is. It's like day 30 or something, right?
I'm not
day
sure.
23 or
probably,
something like that, maybe?
Probably sooner than that. Yeah, I'd say like in the late teens, early 20s.
Okay. I'd like to get like a full thing of... like just a full thing of wood, a full thing of sticks, a whole full thing of.
Winter is gonna suck. Docs, you're making the things, right? The gems.
We have hats already for us.
Yeah, hats won't be enough in the grand scheme of things. We need the warm things. Hats will help. The gem. You know what I mean? The fucking thermal stones. We were talking about them earlier.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. I totally will. It'll take literally 4 seconds.
Do you have a stick, anyone? I need one more stick. Death, do you have a stick?
Yeah, I do.
Thank you.
No. This is why I've been moving the stick things over to us, too. Oh, it's gonna be nighttime. I should come back.
Yeah, I'll made a shovel at least. I'll do grave digging tomorrow.
Yeah.
All right, what do I need?
We're running low in the woods, so I'm getting
Hopefully there's healing items back at the base, because I just took a bunch of damage.
There's some fish sticks.
We got a ton of spider glands, too. Yeah, some fish sticks,
yeah.
We got fish sticks, spider glands. We got that trail mix.
Put the fish sticks in your mouth.
What are we keeping spider glands anyways?
I'm still trying to make more chests, but...
Yeah, there's trail mix and fish sticks.
Like a shift... Oh, it is a shift click. Okay, that's way easier.
Shift click moves all of them instead of dragging and dropping.
Yeah. We're moving silk over to here.
Shift click.
We'll move things from your inventory over to. Sure.
All right, let's get.
Like we'll be nice. Fine for the night. I'll put some more flint away. We're doing pretty well for.
We're doing all right. I'm quite impressed how much food we got and stuff like that as well. We're doing all right on that front, I think. Yep. Yeah. Although we should cook some of this shit. Although we're actually out of monster meat now, so we can't. We can make frog bun witches. We can make a bunch of frog bun witches.
Yeah, we have 4 frog legs still. We have 48 ice, which I think is going to be plenty. I mean, it is going
bad. Yeah, somebody should figure out making that ice flinger right now.
Is it under structures, I assume?
Or science.
I'm not sure. Do you know what it's called?
Might be survival. I think it's called the Fling-O-Matic.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. We need 2 gears, 15 ice, and 2 electrical doodads.
We have 2 gears already. We have more than 15 ice, but we don't have...
I know, I can make the doodad right now.
You can make the doodads, yeah.
Okay. Do we have any stone in any of these chests?
Yes, the stone is this chest right here.
Should be tons.
Other one.
And then if somebody wants to make the thermal stones, you might as well. And then just put them in a chest.
All right, I'm going to dig up.
I don't know how to do that.
Hold on.
I'm going to look up after this, but hang on.
Did you,
What?
Oh, shit. I don't... Oh, you have all my sticks still.
I use them.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. I'll just go get some more.
We have ice, right, in one of the refrigerators. And we have gears. We have 2 gears left too, yeah?
Yep.
Ice can be used in place. Ice can be used in place of berries and carrots in the crock pot, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah. We got plenty of berries and carrots, so I'm not worried about it. Okay, so where should I put the icing? Next to, like, the plants so they don't die?
Leave it in your inventory, actually. Okay. Just hit escape. And then don't put it down till summer.
Hey, so this marble shrub is growing a bit.
Let it get fully grown.
Space, you said.
I don't know what fully grown looks like.
Also, you need it to be.
I just pressed space and it vanished.
No, it'll be in your. It'll be like a blue icon now.
Oh yeah, it appears on the science machine. I can't pick it up. I either have to put it down or that's it.
Fucking Sparta! God damn it.
Doxy, I either have to put it down or I leave it on the science machine with space.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, no, I just put it down, for fuck's sake. Turn off. How do I turn it off? There you go. I accidentally put it out, Doxy, I'm really sorry. I pressed space and it put it down.
That's fine. I don't know why you're apologizing to me. I don't give a shit.
It's in between our plants and the base, so it will keep us cool at least. It's in a good position.
Save plants, puts out fires fueled by flame. Okay.
Yeah, we need another one, but we can easily get another one, I think.
We just need more shrub.
More gears, shrubbery. Right?
We need more gears, but did someone say they found some more robots?
Yeah, there was the one.
The rhino.
What is this? Oh my! I need. If somebody can give me flowers, my sanity is really low.
You need to. Yeah, you keep an eye on that. Oh fuck. Oh fuck!
If you go pick flowers.
Leftovers.
Yeah, I need
that
to find
will
them,
help
though.
Your sanity.
Yeah, you.
Oh, I put some green caps in here. Did you eat the green caps?
No.
I was on like 50. I think I ate them.
Oh, okay.
How dare she?
Also, I just pissed off a really, really big ghost that I've never seen before.
Did you do that grave digging?
Yeah, I was grave digging. Yeah.
I was grave digging. She's a grave digger.
It's a bit of a grave situation, to be honest with you.
Okay. I don't know how
I'm
to.
Looking for flowers. Does picking berries help at all?
No, you need flowers.
No, just flowers.
You need to make a daisy chain or whatever.
There we go.
There should be a ton of flowers way up north, though.
Yeah, north has got. A lot
yeah,
of
I'm
flowers.
Going south because that's where we haven't gone a lot lately.
I found an unbalanced top. If anyone wants that, sounds nice. Sounds good, right?
No, I like my tops balanced. Thank you, though.
Oh, you're great, digging too, Dave.
Yeah, I got. I picked up some nightmare fuel.
If there's flowers nearby, let me know.
There's some a little south of here. Us, not a whole lot.
I just seen like three or four flowers to the north.
Yeah, there's a lot of flowers in the north.
I know there's a lot of evil flowers in the north.
There's a lot of good ones too.
Yeah.
No such thing as a good flower.
But the only good flower is an evil flower.
And the only good flower is cooking flower. Hey.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
A fucking ghost scared the shit out of me, by the way. I'm looking for more graves. It was more graves this way. Where the fuck have they gone? Are they, like, down that way?
I'm at 84,
there are graves
Sandy.
Everywhere.
Yeah, I'm grave hunting right now. I'm like Zach Bagans, but with graves instead of ghosts.
What is Gord's not doing?
I never believed in graves until I came back.
I never believed in graves till I died.
Alright, I got.
I feel like this is a reference that I don't understand.
I got some investigators, whatever it's called. These next spiders are back. Yeah, Ghost Bros. Is
Ghost Bros. Right. Oh, did you finally watch that?
No. Ghost Bros. Isn't the name of the thing.
But it's like that. It's like
people refer to Ghost Adventures as Ghost Bros.
Oh.
But I know what you're talking about, and I really called,
was. Yeah. I thought it literally was called Ghost Bros.
It might well be. But Ghost Adventures is definitely like, oh, dude, I just saw a ghost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm probably going to spend the night on my own.
I have to do that as well.
I found a bent spork.
I have some green caps for you, Ritz.
Okay, I have 7 of 12 to make a hat.
Okay, I'm in trouble.
Oh, Dox and I can spend the night together.
Maybe.
Oh god, I'm afraid.
You call me.
I'm just gonna find a place to put this. Oh wait, I keep
pretty badly here, otherwise I could be in trouble.
Oh, that's like a thingy.
Your fucking balloon animals are everywhere, Death. They're just like floating around having a good time.
Yeah, they don't fucking work either.
I reckon.
Well, maybe you should try to get him a job.
I reckon your gimmick is like the world's shittest clown, you know?
I think so.
Did your father disown you when they found out that you were a mime? Were you like, Dad, I'm a mime. Your dad just cried.
My father was a mime. Oh, actually, died on the job.
Died on the
job. He was just like, football! Yeah. Football!
What was he miming?
He got into a mime car wreck.
He was miming that
mime. It was two mimes pretending to drive cars, and it was a head-on collision.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, is your dad friends with the Pokemon Mr. Mime?
Was your dad also dating Ash's mom?
Confirmed.
Come on, he took her on vacation.
That hitting too close to home. Let's be honest, I bet Mr. Mime gives great head. Don't know where that came from, but you know.
Sure. Alright, Doxy, we should set up a camp.
If this thing happens,
we will.
Us,
I like to wait until totally the very fault, last right? second, because then you don't have to stoke the fire at all.
Well, I mean, fair. But I'm always stoked.
There's a top there, Dev. You wanna play with a top? You wanna be a mime with a top? There you go.
Yes, I do.
I've got another present
I'll
for you.
I'll trade you.
I've got another present.
You can have this.
That's for you as well. I don't want it.
No.
I don't want a fucking like hardly.
Okay, here we go.
Doxa says she runs away from me.
It's down. I stopped moving.
Ran away from me.
I need to cook any.
I have not explored like any of this area, which is kind of.
Are you hungry?
I'm like 56.
Oh shit! I'm gonna die. Oh god.
Oops.
I had nothing to burn. That's why I was like, Death, do you think it's the fire? Death's like, oh, no,
yeah,
no,
just
no,
cook
no.
and eat your berries.
Yeah, I was eating.
I know you were, I can eat.
My stomach gauge, like, I think I might be starving.
Probably a good idea to keep track of that, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
He's eating in real life as well, that's what's distracting him.
Actually,
I'm eating a salad.
It's not an excuse.
Alright, I'm at like 100.
He's playing Don't Starve IRL.
Mm-hmm. I found 3 charcoal that somebody left behind, so.
That was probably me. Also, probably. Here, I'm gonna give you this stuff.
To be back, by the way, already.
What are these gems?
A lot of the spiders already seem to be back, by the way. I'm not quite sure how.
I feel like you're really? Probably gonna be going back before me, so.
Probably. To the top right, there's a
oh,
lot.
Oh, you know what? That? Actually, here, take these also.
Okay.
And these.
I think Abigail
oh, God damn
come
it.
Out soon.
You ate one.
Oh yeah, Abigail's ready to play. I said Abigail's ready to play. Do you want to deal with some more frogs?
There's more berries right behind you on the ground if you want to grab those.
Wow, it's a lot of berries.
Right, ready when you are. Wow. Get ready.
I found another graveyard way far away, but it's a huge graveyard, Minx.
Like I have a regal shovel. I don't know if that's
helpful. How the fuck? Oh,
sorry.
Okay, then. I
got a ghost. He's spooky.
No, I put him in a chest. They should be in a chest somewhere.
Is the ghost going to follow me forever?
I think he loses aggro after a minute.
He does, yeah.
Rich, there's two green cooked green caps in the top.
I'm good now. I'm at 112 with the garland. Okay. Thank you, though.
Yeah. I'm gonna eat.
Holy shit! I found a miner hat.
Yeah, nice. It's good at nighttime.
Yeah, don't leave that on at day.
Oh no, I'm putting it in my inventory for sure.
Okay.
All right, Def, we're nearly ready. Okay, just give me one second. Just gonna make the spear, and then we're gonna go and kill a bunch more fucking shit. It's gonna be great.
Okay, I found a beehive.
Run away from it.
Well, the bees are already aggroed. I'll just run for a while.
Yeah, run. Okay, let's go.
I was like, what is that sound? And then I'm like, it was like a giant beehive, and then there was like a honeycomb thing. So it's kind of cool.
Are you going to wait to get Abigail out till we get there?
Yeah, I'll get her out when we're there.
We should make bee boxes, though. Honey is great in the crock pot.
Honey, you're great in the crock pot.
Okay, I'll get her out here.
I like to eat people. What?
Oh, there's a great. Oh, you're doing that up. That's what you did. Okay. Oh, let me get my garland on. Where's my garland? Bam. There we go.
All right.
Found another quarry biome.
If I get him to hit them near her. Come on.
Where's that
I think we got it lucked out with our biomes. Abigail, we're not like a great area, but it's solid enough.
I like our area. I think we're in the best area that we can.
Well,
could
I just wish it was prettier.
She's coming out. There she is. Just run.
There you go.
Let's deal with each one. Come on.
Do you want to save the nest and just kill the spiders?
You kill this nest. I'm trying to fight these.
Okay.
Abigail's got the big ones. Afterwards, I need your help, though, pretty urgently.
Yeah.
It's a big one.
Jesus Christ.
I can make a compass. Joy.
I have never found a use for those. I have no idea what they're
for. It probably tells you if you put, like, a straw bed out or something, it can tell you where that is on the map if you get lost.
It says a thing when you try to use it, but it's not useful at all.
Points the way north.
You ready?
Okay. Yep.
What are all these things here? The gourd's knot, the bent spork.
If you give those to the pig king, he'll give you lots of gold.
Right, okay. Yeah, you go and destroy it. Abigail is so fucking cool.
Yeah.
You would be into your sister.
Oh, damn right. That's hot.
I'm into it.
Abigail, don't get bored. And actually help me, please.
Abigail's bored.
I didn't really plant these well, but...
Do you have any green mushrooms left there? My sanity got fucked by this.
No.
Every time I make a fight, my sanity drops for like 20%.
Yeah, I left them in the chest.
Let's go over this one. Let's do the next one anyway. Oh, there's a pig's ass there. We need that pig's ass to build an umbrella.
Yeah, we do.
Oh shit, I'll grab it.
Oh, the pig's fighting him.
Yeah.
Your ass is bacon.
My armor broke.
Mine's good yet, but...
I've got a backup one, I think. I hope
it's all these saplings.
One. Yeah, it's got a backup one on. Get that nest.
I'm killing the spider at the moment.
I'm hallucinating pretty bad, so after this...
So am I. Yeah, what the fuck?
Abigail engaging makes us go insane, by the way. That's what it is.
There's some good meat there.
Yeah, we got it. We did it. Some more good meat over here. There's another spider.
There's a green mushroom up here. Hold on.
You're a spider.
Here, I'll dig it up. You grab him. There you go. Grab
those. Get the spiders. There's a little spider in there, so deal with it.
All right.
I'm running out of health quite rapidly here, though.
Yep.
I haven't enough room for the fucking thing.
For the mushrooms?
Yeah, for the mushrooms. I got one. I dropped this stick. I'm picking it up. Sorry.
Just pick it up and eat it straight instead of putting it in your inventory.
I need to cook it.
She can't do anything straight.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Okay, I found the rock den where we can get.
They're gonna
pets.
Come out. I don't know. They're all gone.
Def, you can hatch your tall bird egg here. Like, instantly, I think.
For what?
No,
hatchet where?
There's a rock den. It's pretty far, but
the rock dens, you bring offering to them, you get little critter pets. You get brand new critter pets. They're really cool. Death, one more hit, I'm dead.
You bring a tall bird to it, right? Give you a tall bird in exchange?
Not from my experience. We brought stuff to it, but it gave us random pets each time.
What stuff did you bring to it?
I can't remember. We got like a little bird. We got like a little dog.
Come back and grab your flower.
No, what
dude.
Stuff did you bring to it?
I can't remember.
Minx, come back to me. You're gonna leave your flower.
It's kind of cute though, the little pets you get from the rock den. Right, I need to heal. I'm on so little health.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty bad on everything.
Put those pine cones.
We did kill how many spiders there?
A ton. I got 7 meat.
Yeah, I got 4.
I think we could put.
I'm on the right way, even.
Yeah, down this way.
Yeah.
Here.
My sanity is not doing too hot.
We need to get the fire going when we get back.
Yeah.
I'm already back. I'll get it for you.
Thank you.
I got some more nightmare fuel too.
Is it
We're here. Yeah. Cool. Top left chest.
All right, we'll help back.
Are gears craftable?
I don't think so. Maybe?
No, I don't believe so.
Yeah, no, they're not.
It's a shame. They're non-renewable. We really need them.
Except for
we're gonna need if we make a second one of these ice flingomatics, we need to put it on the other side of the bushes.
Yeah, I know. I didn't mean to put that on there. To be honest with you, got it out of hand.
That's fine.
I feel like we should probably make one on either side of the bushes and one on either side of the base. So, like, I feel like we should end up with 3.
That's fine. 3 sounds reasonable. We definitely need the gears from somewhere.
You know what else we need to do? We need to probably wrap this one up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
That was a lot of killing today, though, Def, right? I enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sweet. Do you like, if you don't think we'll ever need any more twigs once the saplings finally grow?
Uh-oh. Nice.
Who wanted to? We're done. Dunzo people can see us.
Yeah, it's
Death. Yeah.